السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، حياكم الله في البلوج الجديد في تبليسي جورجيا. طبعا اليوم البلوج خاص بمحبين السيارات فقط، فأنت إذا ما أنت مشترك بالقناة يا ليت تشترك الآن وتفعل جرس التنبيهات، وهذه السوشيال ميديا والتيك توك، تعالوا بوريك المحتوى اللي ما ينزل في اليوتيوب. طبعا اليوم احنا في متحف خاص في تبليسي، برضو إذا نزلت في الديسكريبشن أو الوصف تحت هتحصل اللوكيشن واسم الميوزيوم. طبعا الميوزيوم خاص كلها سيارات، فيها سيارات جيش، في سيارات اغلبها معظمها روسيه. طبعا حنمشي معاه وحيورينا السيارات وحخليك مع بعض اللقطات الجميله.
ازوس ريجيو
اوه
فور كار نيم زاس
زاس
يس زاس از انجلش لانجويج زابوروجيا افتر فاكتوري زابوروجيا سيتي ان اوكرانيا
يا
ذيس از فيرست موديل زاس سكند
So this is the first. هذا أول موديل من الزاس، وهذا ثاني موديل من الزاس. Third, الثالث والرابع اللي هو الأحمر. How many cylinders?
Four cylinders.
Four cylinders. It's petrol, huh?
Yes.
Gas.
Oh, cars only petrol.
No diesel here.
No diesel.
Okay. Is it manual or automatic?
Manual.
Manual. طبعا هذه كل السيارات اللي هنا موجودة بنزين. هذه السيارة غير عادي، أربعة سيلندر. And how much is it worth right now?
In this period, cars price here 1,800 Soviet rubles.
Oh, okay, which is, I don't know how much, but...
In dollars?
Yeah.
Maybe $3,000.
يعني هذه تقريباً كان سعرها $3,000 right now, if you want to sell this car. How much?
Now, car... If you restore it with fabric details,
yes.
price $10,000.
Ooh, 10,000 dollars. الآن تقريباً سعرها. طبعاً هو ما يبيعها، بس تقريباً.
This photo is this car before and after restoration.
شوف هذه السيارة قبل restoration، واللي هو قبل التعديل وقبل التجديد. شوفها الآن بعد التجديد. ما شاء الله، تحفة 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 فنية.
And all cars were restored with fabric details.
Yeah.
All car is working and registration.
كل السيارات تشتغل، وطبعا الريستوريشن كان يعني بالتفاصيل الدقيقة تشتغل ومسجلة في جورجيا.
And all cars stay in the fabric tires.
Okay, but so you don't mess up the tire or you don't harm the tires. This is very good. This is very exciting.
First model they copy from Italian Fiat 600.
Oh, okay.
And next three car copy German car NSAU 72 Prince.
Okay, so this is ZAS, but it's a copy from Fiat.
Italian Fiat 600.
آه، طبعاً هذه ZAS، لكنها نسخة مأخوذة الفكرة من اللي هو الفيات. And this is from a German car.
Yes.
هذه من سيارة ألمانية.
Copy German car NSAU 72 Prince.
I love this NSA. one. This one is sexy to me. yes, this one to me it's amazing. This is original book.
Yes.
هذا طبعا الكتيب المانيوال اللي هو الأصلي. Very nice man. What about this here?
Next seven car name Moskvich. Moskvich in Moscow after factory.
Moskvich.
Moskvich
in Moscow,
yes.
huh?
Yes.
So this is a Russian car. These yes. all Russians. Most cars.
All car is Soviet.
Car. Ah, Soviet cars.
First four car made in Ukraine, next seven car made in Russia.
Okay. أول أربع سيارات في first four in
yes.
Soviet. Seven cars in Russia.
Models number 4001.
Oh, mentioned. Just like the plate.
Cars made 1946 after Second War.
Okay. 1946.
Car is copy German car Opel Kadett.
اوكي نسخة من سيارة ألمانية قال اسمها very nice man. What about this?
403 Moskvich car also copy Opel but Olympia Capitan model.
Okay same so the model of the car is Moskvich 403 same as the plate here license plate. Right this is how you do it.
408 Moskvich car copy also German car BMW but engineer also stay BMW. But on the block, no right BMW.
No.
Right Moskvich made in USSR.
Really? طبعا السيارة هذه من البي ام دبليو مأخوذة أفكار أو نسخة. This is an ambulance or police?
425 Moskvich. This is a fire car in the Soviet Union.
Fire. سيارة إطفاء. هذه سيارة إطفاء في السوفييت. كانت سيارة إطفاء. Okay. نمبر 13 ها؟
Yeah, right, Tbilisi.
Tbilisi. What about this?
412 Moskvich. This is a Soviet police car.
هذه سيارة البوليس السوفيتي من الاتحاد السوفيتي. Eyes or how do you say it? Say the name of the car.
Moskvich 412.
Ah, Moskvich 412.
Cover met auto inspection.
Oh, this is very nice, man. Like, can I touch?
Yeah.
Oh, it's also in a good shape. Very, very good shape. I will show you my car after.
Okay.
Yes.
2140 and 2140 Lux Moskvich. Cars made for the only expert.
Oh, this is only for expert.
Yes.
How many cylinders?
Four.
Four cylinders. All cars here, four cylinders maybe, right?
Yes.
What about this?
Soviet classic car, Soviet name Zhiguli, export name Lada.
Lada.
First model they officially buy, Italian Fiat 124.
Okay, 100.
Cars made 1970. This is 01 model. Next car 03 model. And red car 06 model. Soviet people dream car.
Oh, really? Yeah. Can I go there?
Yeah.
Can I jump?
Please.
Yes, thank you. شوف شوف هذه يقول لك كانت أحلام السوفيت أول السيارة ذي كانت أحلام الشعب السوفيتي. مرة جميلة. قد يكون المقطع معلش شوي طويل لكن السيارات مرة جميلة مرة 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 مرة. طبعا 7 إلى 10 لتر في 100 كيلو متر. مرة جميلة السيارات صفة روقان. Is he an American car, right? No?
Yes. Next car's name Gaz.
Gaz.
Gaz is English language. Gorky after factory. Gorky city in Russia.
Oh, okay.
Now name no Gorky. Now name Nizhny Novgorod.
Okay.
This is the first Soviet sedan named Gaz M1.
Gaz M1.
Yes, cars made 1936.
السيارة مصنوعة في 1936.
In 1937, cars driving Czechis KGB agency. Car is licensed from American car Ford M40.
Yes.
In American cars driving gangsters.
Yes, yes, of
and
course.
Gangsters and KGB agency very near.
هذا يقصد العصابات.
KGB agency no speaking.
No speaking, huh? This is how many cylinders?
Four.
Four cylinders.
Yes.
And this is also four.
Yes.
This is like a pickup. So this is was taken from American cars from Ford.
Yes. And this is the first Soviet sedan named Gaz 4.
Gaz 4.
Soviet pickup first.
Okay.
Cars made 1933.
Nine.
All the world stay only 5 cars.
Only 5 cars, huh?
One car we have and another 4 car in a Russian auto museum. Oh. Model A Deluxe. And about the logo, no thing, made how made in Ford. But
yeah.
It's not right Ford. Right Gaz, name Molotov, and Soviet symbols also stay.
أي يعني العلامة يقصد إنه العلامة هنا مقاربة جدا جدا للفورد لكن اللي مكتوب مو فورد مكتوب غاز وعلامة السوفييت هنا السيارة موديل 1933 very nice man. What about over there?
This car served Lavrenti Beria who's working Georgian Communist Party leader period and when he go to Moscow chief KGB in Stalin period.
Yeah.
This car gives famous Georgian actress Nato Vachnadze.
And the new boat the
yeah.
Oh the very nice.
Restyling new Volga Gaz 2410.
2410. What year?
1978.
Yes. هذه 1978 الأخيرة. What about this?
New Volga Gaz 24. Cars made 1970. And this car was Soviet people's high dream car because car have a very big price.
Oh, really?
For the people, black colors they no sale. Another colors they sell. Black made for the only government.
Really, for only government. الأسود كان فقط مصنوع للحكومة. اللون الأسود. الألوان الثانية تحصلها للبيع عادي. بس كانت هذه برضو من أحلام السوفييت. سوفييت ها. What's the name of it? Volga.
Volga.
Gaz 24. هذه Gaz 24 Volga.
Black color for the people they know sale. Another color they sell. Black made for the only government.
Do you know how many horsepower?
75.
75. Okay.
Cars made with black color, red saloon, and black curtain.
Black curtain. Black curtain. The ستاير كانت yes. سوداء والداخلية حمراء. طبعا الريستوريشن هذا هو الأصلي. ريستوريشن السيارة.
I think about the colors. They think about the black and red caviar, maybe.
Maybe.
Old Volga, Gaz 21.
Gaz 21.
Gaz made 1956 during 70.
56. What about this? This is 78? 78. And this is?
56 during 70.
Oh, 56. Wow.
This is 01 model. Black car 02 model. And شبه. White car 03 model.
هذه الأول وهذا الثاني الموديل الثاني. شو ما في اختلاف ترى كبير بس في الشبك العلامة تقريبا شوي بسيط يعني. وهنا الثالث. What about the page one or that's a different car?
Cars 22, Volga Station, Volga Universal, Volga Wagon.
Oh, okay. This is like a family car.
Car used usually for the ambulance car.
Ambulance.
And some car also pay for the people.
Do you know how much is the price of this right now?
A very big price.
Yeah? Expensive,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah. I saw a car that I really like.
For the people, they copy from European models.
Most that car, right?
All cars for the people cars was copy in European.
This is Ford. This is, yes. American car.
Yes.
Okay.
And for the high government people, they copy from American models.
Ah.
Old Volga and new Volga, another model for the Malibu and Falcon.
اوكي يقصد للاشخاص العاديين الناس العاديين السيارات اللي هي هذه كانت تؤخذ من السيارات الاوروبيه لكن السيارات اللي للحكومه وللناس الهاي هاي كانت تؤخذ من السيارات الامريكيه. Very nice. This is a very huge car.
Gas 13 old Chaika car name. Chaika in English language. See a bird seagull.
The bird.
Yeah.
Okay. اللي هو جناح الإيجل النسر.
1959 during 81.
1951.
Made for the High Soviet person, General Secretary.
That's why it's a huge car.
Yes, luxury car.
Very, very car, very big.
Car had eight cylinder.
Eight cylinders, huh?
Automatically gearbox.
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay. طبعا هي ثمانية سلندر الجير. How? Like this? The gear? Oh, just push. زرير الجير. Very nice. I wish.
And glasses and entrance electrical.
Also, huh?
Yes. Oh. This car served Georgian church leader Ilya II, who is now also Georgian church leader.
Yes.
When he stayed Catholicos 1977, this car served him. Where are you from?
Saudi Arabia. Oh. But I love cars, so I know so much about cars history.
Gas 40, new Chaika.
This is Chaika also, huh?
Yes. Cars made for the High Soviet People, Politburo members and candidates. And when Eduard Shevardnadze stayed candidate, this car served him when he was Georgian Communist Party leader period.
Okay, but why and are the mirrors?
He was also Georgian second president.
Second. Why are the mirrors? One is here, just like Japanese cars.
Yes.
And then the other one is over there.
Yes, but another car have two mirrors. And the old car have only one mirror.
Okay, صح. السيارات القديمة كان مراية واحدة. This is only one mirror. شوف زي البيضة. شوف بس المراية هناك هنا ما في مراية. بس هذه كان فيها مرايتين. And this is also eight cylinders.
Eight cylinders, yes. Automatically gearbox also.
Okay.
Old Chaika copy American Packard Caribbean and new Chaika copy Lincoln with Mercedes.
Lincoln with Mercedes. هذه مأخوذة من اللينكون والمرسيدس. That's why it looks so nice, right? Do you like Mercedes?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Do you have that your Mercedes outside?
Yeah.
Okay, I figured.
Gas 12, car also named Zim. Zim is English language factory name Molotov.
No, Molotov?
Yes.
Just like a bomb?
No, Molotov was also cars industries ministers.
Okay.
And another, he was Soviet foreign ministers in Stalin period.
Okay.
This photo in this car.
شوف.
Before and after Stalin.
هذه السيارة قبل التصريح والتعديل. هذه هي بعد التعديل. شوف ما شاء الله. ستة سلندر. Yes.
Automatically gearbox.
وغير أوتوماتيك طبعاً باكس.
First Soviet six glasses car may say first Soviet limousine.
Just limousine.
In 1960 also made how taxi because car very big, very comfortable. I show big salon.
Oh, okay, show me the big
and
salon.
You know how comfortable is this period.
Can I go sit inside?
Taxi, please.
احلى تجربه في الحياه. هذه طبعا كراسي تجلس هنا. شوف الداخليه يا الله ام لوف. شوف ما شاء الله جميله.
Car used 1950 in Moscow on the Red Square for the pilots car.
For?
Pilots.
Ah, okay. Pilots. شوف السيارة. Can I open?
Yeah.
ما شاء الله كيف الجمال. ودك فيها تمشى في السعودية. You didn't fix yet?
Gas 20 for beta. Cars made 1948.
Yes.
And when this car showed to Stalin, they say him they won't name homeland, motherland.
Okay, motherland.
And Stalin asked him how much motherland, and the exchange name and now name victory.
Victory.
Yeah.
And why does it say your Soviet right here? This is from Soviet, huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
In 1960, car also by Poland. In Poland, car name Warsaw.
Warsaw.
Yeah.
But it's very nice car. How many cylinders?
Four.
Most cars here are four.
And Ford Model A. First Soviet pickup gas four license from this car.
Okay. هذيك السيارة السوفيت الغاز مأخوذة من السيارة ذي.
This car we buy in American auction, and when car come to Georgia with our documents, now we know car used in famous American films about the gangsters Bonnie and Clyde.
Oh.
This car.
Wow. هذه كانت تستخدم اتوقع من شخص اصابه. طبعا انا صراحه اللغه شوي عندي ما افهم منه بس اتوقع والله اعلم من شخص كان فيه اصابه.
With child car.
Here, right? This is
very interesting. This gray car because car made 1934.
هذه السياره 1934 سياره الاطفال. هذه بس 700 منها.
And now stay only two car. One car we have and the second car in Moscow collection.
أوه يعني ما بقي إلا ثنتين. هذه واحدة في موسكو. Do you think you could sell this for too much money?
Yeah.
Yes. This is for children.
Yes, for the children.
Okay. I think I know this car. I know the.
This car made 1965.
1965. كلها سيارات أطفال طبعًا هذه بس إنه أشوف يعني. ما بقى منها 700 ما بقى منها الاثنتين.
Package old Volga gas 21 we made sofa and give second life.
شوف هذه برضو إن شاء الله في الاستراحة ولا بيتي بإذن الله. I love you make this you made this yourself.
Yeah we
made it. You made it here. Yeah, oh, yeah. Okay.
Moskvich 407 cars 400. Made only with two colors and saloon also made with two colors.
Same two colors, huh?
Yes.
Yes, it looks very nice. I love it, I love it. طبعا هذه السيارة بس لونين أزرق وأبيض داخل نفس الشيء. And what about this?
Moskvich 412. This is a people's car. And people's. Right line, I show police car.
Yeah, the police, okay, صح. هذه زي سيارة الشرطة. هذه سيارة الشعب. اللي هم العاملة. كان فيه كذا. شوفها عرفت السيارة. مرة جميلة. جدا جميلة. What about this? Because this
interesting car, car name CMZ3D.
CM3ZD. ZD.
Yeah. Name more long Z car.
Yeah. What is? How many cylinders? Probably three or two.
Car is no sale. Car only gift after Second War for the wounded persons who have not feet or have not hand.
هذه السيارة كانت تعطى كهدية بعد الحرب العالمية First or Second War بعد الحرب العالمية الثانية للناس اللي كانوا مصابين ما يقدرون يمشون وما عندهم يد وزي كذا فكانوا يعطون
handicap
هذه اللي تدوي الاحتياجات الخاصة شوف كيف تعشق من هنا This is the gear or this is what? Gears?
Gear, yes.
And that's and over there? Brakes. شوف البريك هنا كذا. هذه السيارة كانت للناس المصابين من الحرب.
In a passport, no ride car, ride motorbike.
آه, motorbike.
Yes.
Just like a motorbike, like a.
Yeah, because car have an engine on the back.
آه, الإنجن هنا ورا.
And the engine is Soviet by each with one cylinder, واحد cylinder.
One cylinder, ها؟
One
هذه cylinder واحد والمكينة في الخلف. Very interesting car. I love it.
On the speedometer, right, 140, but this is a bluff because high car speed only 60.
طبعا مكتوب انها تمشي 140 او على العداد، بس هي ما تمشي، تمشي 60 فقط. هذا اسرع سرعه لها. Very nice. طبعا الان بنروح للمكان الثاني في داخل نفس المتحف طبعا، اللي فيه، شوف ما ابغاك تفوت معايا المناظر الحلوه اللي انا قاعد اشوفها. خلينا نشوف. اوه، دبابات وسيارات ميليتري. This is Soviet bike, huh?
Maybe yes, but copy German bike Honda.
هذه منسوخة من هوندا الألمانية، الدباب. Very nice.
Green bike, Soviet famous bike, Ural M63.
Okay. Ooh. And this one?
Blue, also Ural 72.
72.
Yes.
Okay.
Soviet people popular bike is Jupiter 3K.
This is Soviet people cars, huh? Soviet bike. People motorbike, yes.
Black also famous Soviet bike, NFK 750.
Okay.
But bike also used in Soviet police.
Police. هذه كانت تستخدم برضو للبوليس.
And silver bike Ural, but bike used for the high government people for the escort bike, corpus bike.
Oh, for escort. This is like a police. Oh, okay, very nice. Okay.
Soviet motor roller named Dyatka. Motor roller copy Italian Vespa.
Very nice. Do you know how many cylinders?
One.
One. Only all one, huh?
No. Ural and Nev have two cylinder, and the Izhu also two cylinders.
Two cylinders. Okay.
Have a two wheel.
This is the military, huh?
Yes. And bike also have a back speed reverse.
Oh, so it could reverse. اي هذه تقدر ترجع على ورا البايك. هذه سيارة الجيش، تقدر تعرف انها تقريبا حقت بوبجي. What do you put here? Ammo? For shooting?
For the shooting, yes.
Ammo. Okay.
Great military bike, NEP 720.
Oh my god. What about this bike?
BMW we specially show because each Ural and NEP was made in the Soviet Union copy from this bike.
Really?
1937 bike. It's very 84 years, but now I think very modern.
It is very rare and it looks very new.
Yeah.
It looks very new. شوف هذه الدراجة BMW والدباب BMW. شوف كأنها وكالة تقريبا. كم what year was it? 1937. يعني 1937. السيارة زي كذا بحالتها ما شاء الله. دباب اقصد، معلش. What about
first Soviet Jeep named Car 67, car copy American car for Jeep wheels.
Okay. This one, this is Jeep.
Yes.
This is copy from Gaz. This is Gaz.
Yes.
So now I know the brand. You see? Yes. I know this. هذه Gaz طبعا، سيارة جيش. What about that one?
Gaz 969. Car used in military, capital and
later. Okay. What was this? To transfer soldiers from place to place? هذه كانت تنقل الجنود من مكان لمكان. هذه كلها سيارات جيش. انجاز
69.
اوكي، هذه بس تعطي للجنرالز. ان ا كويستشن. This is how you start the car from here. هذه كذا تشغل السياره، تلفها 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 وتشتغل. اتوقع ان ما نشوفها الا في افلام الكرتون. السيارة هذه ما تعطى إلا للجنرالز، والسيارة ما تباع. طب how did you get the car? How did you get the car if it is not for sale? You bought it from
Georgia.
From Georgia. Okay. An auction. Okay.
We also have first Soviet Lada 09 model. Car also named Sputnik. Sputnik made with short wings.
Okay.
And another model, Samara. Samara had a long wing and rocket.
Okay. What year was this?
1990.
1990. 1990. 1990. 1990. Oh, 1990.
The car. Oh,
very nice. I kind of like it, but I love this one more.
First Soviet small car named Oka.
Oh, car
so small because car have a half engineer 09 Lada, only two cylinder.
This is only two cylinders. هذه بس اثنين سلندرز. متخيل؟
So economic because tire stay is a three bolt, another four and five bolts.
Oh, شوف صح. المسامير ثلاثة مسامير فقط. سيارة. Very nice. Very nice. Can I see from inside or do you don't have the key? Do you have?
Car is closed.
Oh, locked. Okay.
Like Soviet gas 3102 Volga.
Okay.
Cars made
1985. 85.
Yes. 85.
هذه بس للحكومة فقط. هذه أنا من أجمل السيارات صراحة اللي لفت انتباهي. I think we already know this from the police car.
Cars 24 Soviet taxi.
Soviet taxi. But police use the same car.
Yes. Okay. Police also have a blue and yellow.
Yellow. Colors. Yes.
And taxi only yellow.
Colors. Okay.
Especially 01 Lada airport car in the Soviet period, especially airport.
Airport?
Yes, car.
For this is airport? This is for airport?
Yes.
Oh my god. Why? This is very nice.
And we also show
we
Gas 967.
اللي هي سيارة جيش.
Cars made for the military. This is an amphibian car.
What do they take with? Maybe they carry stuff? They carry guns and...
Yes.
Because... You see the driver in the middle, السواق طبعا في النص.
Yes. Car drive on the land, on the water also. On the water car having a propeller. On the water car driving with tires and high speed on the water only 8 kilometers.
Can I see? طبعا هذه تمشي على الموية وعلى التراب. أسرع سرعة لها في الموية 8. 8 كيلومتر. كيف تمشي ما أدري بس هو يشرحها يقول من الكفرات. ماني فاهم صراحة. شوف المتحف هذا هذا صاحبه طبعا هو بزنس مان رجل أعمال شوف لا إله إلا الله يحظه بس يحظه بالجنة اللي عنده أوكي هذه السيارة خلصوا منها أمس الريستوريشن طبعا هذه السيارة الروسية موجودة في تبليسي كلها صورتها This is i300s
Yes
i300s طبعا What's the name of it?
Lada 05
model. أقسم بالله العظيم. طبعاً أمس مخلصين اللي هو restoration. Do you think it's unlocked? مقفلة. هذه السيارة اللي مرة نفسي أجربها. مرة. شوف سبحان يا أخي مقاعد الروز شوف شوف حقت الراس كبيرة يا رجل. إيش هذا؟ بس جميلة جميلة جميلة. صراحة جميلة. حبيت المتحف
وبكذا انتهت رحلتنا في تبليسي أوتو ميوزيوم اللي هو متحف السيارات في تبليسي طبعا ضربت لوحة وعطاني بصراحة مرة ما كنت متوقع مجانا السؤال الآن كيف ندخلها السعودية وهل هو مسموح إننا ناخذها من المطار أو لا أتمنى إذا عجبك المقطع أنك تدعمني باللايك والمشاركة للناس اللي بيحبوا السيارات وبرضو لا تنسى تشترك في القناة وتفعل جرس التنبيهات إذا أنت جديد على القناة وهذه السوشيال ميديا والتيك توك وهذا مش آخر رحلة لنا ولا آخر دولة حنجيها إن شاء الله بإذن الله في دول كثيرة راح نجيها وخصوصاً الدولة اللي ببالي وبالك إذا أنت من محبين السيارات نشوفكم إن شاء الله في فلوق آخر أخوكم سلطان